everyone will converge in the middle of the map, and it will be
engagement here.
A saddled raptor already, and it looks like throwing down some foundations. They're definitely going to be making pikes, mm-hmm. and most likely crossbows, and maybe even guns.
Oh no, it's going to be over, that's it!
What are they going to be able to do? They're taking out all of their tanks!
Booking it like my mama would chase me when I was a kid, just straight out of it.
I'll see your army and raise you a dragon, gone from an underdog to back on top.
Tribe eliminated!
This is a yes, and he's going in for it!
Oh my
yes.
God!
He doesn't see what I'm believing!
I cannot believe what I'm seeing! Who is going to be the last man alive? Oh my God! What is going on here?
Go back up now. This is not the time to be a wuss. Go! There's a bigger problem on his hands because the T-Rex found Mike versus Mike. They are stabbing each other. This is savage! They are all going in. Point blank. Be a man. Kill someone.
This isn't your normal battle royale. No, this is the survival of the fittest.
They will be difficult. They will be deadly.
Apparently, they're starting now. Welcome, Survivor. Enjoy the view. You see before you the pinnacle of mankind's ingenuity. All of humanity's hopes and dreams carefully nestled within this lifeboat. Each of its shining rings are laden with miracles of science and nature. A paradise where the boundary between the biological and technological has been all but erased. And now all of it is mine. I control this vessel now. I command its evolution. And very soon, its destination. From there, my will shall spread across the cosmos forever, infinite and undying. And there's nothing you or that witless puppet, that shadow of her, can do to stop me. I have already set my designs in motion. Our future awaits. Survivor.